Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I will make the springs for the pallets. They will be of two different types, but both with the same brass wire. Let's go! First of all, I drill the holes for the spring housing of the first manual, which will be different from those of the second manual, which will have a classic design. This is because the height of the pallet box is limited and the plastic springs take up too much space. For these pallets I will install classic springs, while for this I have to create a different shape, and after various attempts gone wrong, I found the right shape. Furthermore, to make them all the same, I built this jig. In fact, based on how I position the brass wire in the various pins, I can make the two types of springs. I'll show you. I start with a spring with a classic shape. With this system, I also have right sides. And now I make the other one. In this one I'm doing two complete turns, so as to have the same strand as the other one, since only one arm will be moving. Now I position it. As you can see, it works very well, but it tends to rotate and come out of the pallet. I didn't use the hole because the spring, in this configuration, needs to slide. I'll have to take a trick to keep it in place. I'll show you shortly. Everything is okay for the classic one. I make a small groove with a round file, where the brass wire will run. I also flatten the side of the spring that will be fit into the housing, so it can't rotate. Perfect! Now that I have defined them, I can make them all. Bye and see you next time!